Hello guys, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Jagged Alliance 2 version 1.13. This is part 122, and in this part we are going to hunt down another patrol slash guard post in this southern area to prepare our attack on Balim. Also, we need to get up a militia force in the central SAM side again after losing this sector 2 parts ago. So we have our work cut out for us. These here fought 12 enemies in this grassy area of M7 last time. I don't think they need to bring anything from here. But we should get some repairs done soonish. We can fight one more fight before doing so. But for now, we need to keep an eye on that, and they should, I think, move out right away back to here. We don't want to take this sector yet. It is a special sector that requires someone like Bubba to open some doors for us, so these shouldn't engage the enemies in N7 yet. Right, let's just get moving. Fox should get here in a second, and then we can put the things she's bringing to Cambria on Cliff and move them out after having doctored Dynamo for an hour. Oh, he is not sleepy though. Well, then let's have him repair for an hour instead. Cliff can practice agility instead. Dynamo does not need a lot of sleep. That's why he went from 89 energy to 96 within an hour. But that's fine. More useful work he can do for us.
I have arrived. Something I can do now?
Yeah, Flo should rest for this hour, I think. She can drop this somewhere else. Bring the other things, though. Just to consolidate our items here in Cambria. I've been very lazy about that in order to save some time. This we want to put on Cliff, and all of these things. These can stay here. In Cambria, I mean, not necessarily in this sector. Alright. Yeah, and she can bring some extra things too. And these we will need soon, so let's bring them as well. That should do. Time to get things on Cliff. He can just convert this so he can stack it with the other mag he has in his LBE. Can drop this into the sling slot, wear the gas mask to free up some room, and then get this stuff on him too. I could bring the ammo, but we do need to bring something else with him, namely the rod and spring attachments I forgot last time. Yeah, let's do it like this. Should be able to stack a few of the rod and springs in here after moving out. But for now, he should stay here and practice. That's all right. And Flo, yeah, you move over to Keith's sector right away.
I have arrived. Something I can do now?
Drop things that you want to use and or repair. Can complete this right away. This can be sold off, and these need repairs.
Mm-hmm.
these two, or this one at least, and this one's in perfect shape. And I think we had some rockets here, yeah, that need a lot of repairs, and these are electronic items. So it's good that we have Dynamo to repair them. He's an engineer, meaning that he does not get a penalty for repairing electronics. Drop all of this. We could keep flow on for another day, repair up things with Dynamo, and then have her transport them to Tony and sell them off. We are a little low on money because the miners are running low here in Cambria, and our daily expenses are quite high, not only for our militia but also for our mercs, or especially our mercs. Yeah, let's have her rest up here for now. And we do have some things we can sell off. I think we can sell off the G3 as much as I like it, but we won't need it this campaign. Can sell the Desert Eagle, the Mini-Me, the AK, the SG-540. So that's quite the haul for Flo to take up there, and I think it should help in the financial department. And at the moment we do not need the spot on the team. We even have one to spare, so that's fine. And we can't really get a Reaper yet due to financial constraints. Let's have Flo rest her. She rests here. She can sell to Keith too. Anything here we want to sell? Yeah, we could sell the... Well, it's so heavy, she'd take ages to get back up to San Mona. Let's see, but she could sell these tracer rounds. They aren't that heavy and sell for a pretty penny. But we'll see about that in a moment. Hope I don't forget about the Rotten Spring stuff for Cliff. Or to bring the Rotten Spring attachments with Cliff again. Alright, others are still traveling. Let's move on.
Made it intact.
No enemy movement so far. Don't need to position these. There are no enemies close by. And they need to rest up, of course, at this hour. Just double checking water. Let's see if everyone has full water. Right, I think that one gas mask that wasn't stacked here was dropped in the defensive battle, but not much more. Yeah, meltdown, you can reload from here. Otherwise we are fine ammo-wise, I think. Except for 40mm grenades, of course. Yeah, looking good. One more rocket, but we'll repair other things first before turning towards that. Alright, so we wanted to get their daytime gear on too. Let's do that real quick. Send them to bed and have them work next hour.
Okie dokie, Bob is here!
These can sleep too for 7 minutes. And then we send them to work. Murgus is alright to work, I think. He can repair with this perfect condition toolkit. And Baba can join in once he's arrested. Steven, yeah, he does need to bring up a militia force here. I think the second fastest is Gope, despite her lower leadership, but Miguel doesn't have the teaching trait. Let's check that. Yep, we do want to pay that. Is it 114 base speed, and Scope should be at around 130? Yeah, well, 126 at least. So let's use her and Steven. Miguel, you just practice your... just practice your mechanical skill. Steven, you act as a militia trainer too. And together they can get 30% done per hour. So if Melton helps out for... If Melton helps out for 1 hour, we are fine here. But you can do something else for now, like practice her agility. And Razor, you act as a trainer in Dex for Buzz. Okay, I think that's it for these here. Others are still moving, except for the ones here. And now Dynamo can use some rest, so Cliff, you doctor, but use the hospital, or make use of the hospital. And you just be a patient to get your health back up a little faster. While Flo... Now she can rest more and sell next hour. Keith's shop isn't open yet.
Okay, I got here. What's up?
Yep, these are our next target. I'd like to rest up before moving out, though. Everyone needs a rest except for Shadow. Hope they don't attack. Could get people into position, but let's just set up their retreat path to here. If we get attacked, we'll retreat. And send everyone to bed. Shadow, you practice your leadership while you have nothing else to do. The others on the road to Grum should arrive in a moment too.
Okay, I make you safely. I wait for orders.
There we go. No additional enemy movement. And there are no enemies here. We know that because we have our scout Cougar in this square. That means there is no weapons cache here. M9 is another spot where a weapons cache can be located. And it is a special weapons cache in the vanilla game. This is the only place where you can get two P90 SMGs, which are excellent. Also, you can get a second G11 here in the vanilla game. Or rather, this is the only place where you can get a second G11. Other one is a mic, of course. These need some rest. I don't think there are any items here. Nope. Let's just rest them up for 2 minutes. And move them out to here.
Understood!
Nothing here either. So yeah, Murgus, you rest up this hour. Others should still be fine. Yeah, they are. Baba just got up. And these here can move out to engage. Or we could stay for another hour, have the ones who are tired rest up some more. Now, let's move out. Could have ice repair for an hour, though, that could help. But I think we should be fine against 12 enemies.
I'm on it.
Let's set them up. Weapons are fine, and Binox especially. Yeah, these are fine, these are moving, and Flo, you can sell in a second, but these are fine. Alright, no medkit here, but it's alright. So, Cliff, you move out to here.
Done!
And yeah, Flo should actually bring the Rotten Springs to him so he can make his trip until 10:59. Oh, and an additional rod here. Let's use the repaired ones to be faster. Let's see, we do want to have Murgus's Sig rod springed, and I think we'll hang on to the farmhouses too, so we might as well just put rod and spring attachments on these as well. Yeah, we do have enough, and we can even assemble another one. I think we had a spring here. Yeah, so we don't have to skimp on them. And the tars are good candidates too. Even though I do prefer the farm mass. I think we should at least get the farm masses and the sig run springed for now. That's fine. And we'll sell after that. Flo, get in here. And yeah, these are resting up. That's fine. Dynamo, you continue repairing. You are at full energy. That's perfect. And you still have things to take care of. Good.
That little jolt's over. What now?
I have arrived. Something I can do now?
Flo, you pass these along. Yep, that's good. Don't need to bring anything else.
Done.
And yeah, Flo, you can pick up some things from here as well.
That little jolt's over. What now?
I have arrived. Something I can do now?
Just refill here. Get this done. Keep it as they are. Flo, you bring this back. I can leave this stuff here. Get these things into Keith's sector, though, to have all the things we need to build stuff from in one sector. All the components. Yeah, this can stay. This we can sell. It is fully repaired. And yeah, these we do want to get rid of as well. Okay, I think that's looking good. And these two we should keep. This two. Yeah, this is extremely heavy. But it does sell for a lot, I think. Around 6,000. Yeah, let's bring it for now. And these here. Yeah, let's leave this here. Get Flo back.
Absolument.
And Cliff moving out.
Done.
I have arrived. Something I can do now?
Yeah, we do have some duct tape here. Get another extender assembled. Drop this here, and I think we had the truck here. Yep. And this we want to keep. And where's the rod? Here it is. There's no mechanical skill requirement for these easy mergers, by the way. I think I've mentioned that before, but not sure. This can all go. Let's get a variety of things on her so she can get the right combination of value. And these are not in good, not in perfect shape. As said, we really don't need to get the maximum out of every sail, but doesn't hurt either. And repairing is good practice. You can even gain experience level from repairing.
Absolument.
That's too bad about Carmen. Could have really used those $20,000. But we'll be fine anyway.
Well, well. Nice to see you again. Remember, I got the best prices. Let me know what interests you.
Tools and this helmet cover. And more water. Alright, that's everything we need.
Sure thing, man. Let me get my manager's cap on. Yeah, okay. Looks alright. Let me make you a deal here.
So we can sell for about 1,000 more. This out and something cheap. It's still a little too much. Let's remove these two.
Looks like you're.
And get this on here. That's good enough.
Let's see. You're covered. Got some change coming, too. Hey, you left some stuff here.
Absolument.
Alright. Flo, you. Drop the things here. As said, she might hang around another day. These fill up, and this needs to be repaired. She can hang on to the things she wants to sell at Tony's, and yep, also pick up the other items. As said, she'll take a long time to get up there, but that's all right. It's still just load her down. Completely. She could even bring some ammo. But the regular armor piercing doesn't sell for that much. Yeah, she can get rid of this for us. But I'd like to get things repaired up, so Dynamo can do that next hour. You can just come over, drop this. This is higher priority, but not that high. We don't need it right away. So Flo, you continue sleeping to prepare for your way back. Get to 10.
I become better.
These are almost back. These can still do another hour. That's perfectly all right. These are moving in. And yeah, Dynamo could move over to repair here. Get these in here. And just to bring them along, the batteries we'll need soon enough. Get this, and move over.
Okay.
Excuse me. Yeah, more sleeps in order for Flo, so she's fine.
It pays to pay attention. Get ready. They're here.
An even point of strength for Fox means her encumbrance goes down. Right, we do have a very open sector here. There are these small patches of palm trees and underbrush, but compared to the last sector, this is a lot easier to get an overview over. We should start out in the corner again. And I think this area is a bit safer. So Grizzly, you come in at the flank here. Fox, you hang back around here. Cougar, or let's put Ice up front here. Cougar around here. Yeah, that's better. Wolf, let's put Shadow in this area, and Wolf, all the way in the corner, just in case there's someone around here. Shadow, you could even move over slightly more. Yep, and Fox as well. But stay back. Okay.
We've got company.
And an enemy right away. That's good. Wolf, you can go prone in a sec. Just check behind you to be extra safe. I think he should keep an eye on this area while Shadow checks southwards. Okay, nothing here. That's good to know. But he should still keep an eye on that area just from where he is.
Sir!
Cougar. Okay, he's camoed. Rifle without a scope. That's fine by me. Cougar, you, before doing anything else, check over here. Nothing going on in that direction. Check straight southwards. Two. Alright, there's one more here.
You called.
Not a good shot with Shadow.
You called?
Yeah. Fox, you go straight prone. Aim down here. Good shot on him. But I think we should wait for a turn. Grizzly, you keep your eye in this direction.
Yo!
And Ice, bring your rifle up here.
Sir!
Could even open up right away. Let's see, if Cougar goes prone, he might lose a vision here, yeah. So that's not worth it, but he can still check in this direction for now. Next turn, I think we should wait until we open up. Yep, let's do that.
I got that feeling I always get just before all hell breaks loose.
Yep, snipers in the sector. That was to be expected. Cougar, you turn here. And just keep your binocs up while Ice opens up against the camoed guy here. And make it five rounds. Takes care of him. He's not dead yet, but he shouldn't be doing much. Grizzly can stay as he is. The others are fine too.
You called.
Shadow, you crawl in one tile. And Wolf, yeah, you can. No need for stealth. Now let's crawl him up to here.
You called?
And the others are good too. Well, Fox might want to roll over one tile. Get better vision here.
Sir, spotted the enemy.
Alright, small weapon. Don't need to spend action points on him right now. Also, these shots wouldn't be good. He's moved a lot. I don't think we need to take him out. And Fox can get an interrupt. Yeah. Don't want him spotting us, so let's take this with Fox. She could go for two like these, but I prefer going for the best and three rounds, but or so. Right. No more spotting for him.
You called.
Alright. And Shadow, yeah, you take this one at the torso. Not the best, but still a hit. Very nice. Slows him down.
Unfriendly.
Another one. You're a bit thin southwards, but they are far away. Beautiful hit. So we do have this one here. Should turn someone to face southwards.
You call
someone else. Shadow, you stay up as you are.
Sir.
And I think either Cougar or Ice should turn.
You called?
Fox cannot see this guy.
Yo.
Ice, yeah. Should get a few more hits on him. Let's make it three rounds. But this one. Okay, I think that should be enough. He is far away and he does have to get up before he can engage us. Grizzly, I could bring his rifle down to get better vision of this area. There might be someone up here. Let's keep him as he is for one more turn. Ice, you stay put.
You
Fox too, but Cougar, you turn southwards.
Target!
For these guys. Let's see. Yeah, that's a solid shot. I think you should take it. Perfect. Let's get rid of him.
Uh-huh.
And Wolf, you stay as you are. Okay. Shadow has your flank over here covered.
Uh-huh.
And you do have 26 tiles to here. That's fine. The rest are fine as well. And that's it for us.
Uh-huh.
Right, not much more movement this turn.
Standing by.
I think a Grizzly might turn and take some shots here. If he can get proper ones, yeah, that's not too bad. Make it the best and through the burst. Perfect.
Another one bites the dust.
You
While call? Fox crawls in two tiles eastwards and covers this flank.
Yo!
Yeah, Ice could just finish this guy, but I don't think he's gonna do anything. And we saw that he doesn't have a scope on his rifle, so let's keep Ice's action points.
Sir!
So he's ready for anyone coming in. Cougar, you check over here. Still only the critical.
Fuddle.
And that's the poor fella. Wolf can take one shot of these, I think. And then just stay as he is. He does have a 10x scope though. He doesn't have it up. Doesn't have it up, but he could bring it up any time. So we should take more shots at him. Even though they aren't great ones. Maybe from over here for Shadow. Yep, that's a lot better. Make it the best. Alright, he is out of it. So Cougar can keep his points and his binocs. That's perfect.
Sir.
Alright, he is strong and come out. He's only been hit slightly once, I think. Cougar, you just take five rounds. Alright, that was enough. Barely, but it was enough. And bring out the binocs again. He can't take more shots anyway.
Sir.
I think he should stay as he is. Maybe, yeah, let's pull him back a tile though this turn and check over here. No one else here. And pull him back to here. Others can stay put as they are. Let's turn Wolf straight southwards. Don't like this area much. And the first onslaught has been taken care of.
You called?
Fox, you keep this in check.
Standin
Grizzly
by.
Has the rest covered.
Yo.
And Ice. And we just play the waiting game.
We mustn't forget the ones we didn't get.
Right. Reload Shadow, bring the binocs up. Yep, he's bleeding out.
Sir,
we've got company.
And one more wandering in. I
Sir.
Think Cougar, yeah, you move in another tile. Can't get proper shots here. He should keep the binocs out, I think.
You called.
See about Shadow's shot. That's good. Not headshot material, but he can get a solid torso shot in. Okay, into the plates, but that's fine. He should keep his rifle up. We have Cougar spotting. Wolf, to come over and in.
You called?
Standing
Grizzly.
By.
Yeah. You just crawl back here for now. Bring your rifle up.
You called?
And Fox might want to turn two. And close in some more. Bring the rifle up and wait for them running up.
Yo, bad dudes!
Right, the critical one. Let's just take him out. Make it two rounds.
You're history, dude. Yo.
Not that ice is starred for kills, but
you call.
Do want to get rid of that guy. Shadow, you get eyes on that area again. Okay, the other one has a runoff. Wolf, you push in. You can reload at some point, but it's not
you
pressing.
Called?
Same goes for Fox.
Sir!
Spring Cougar over and in.
And
Fox, yeah, she can stay as she is to support Ice, and that's it for us again.
You called?
Right.
Sir!
Cougar, you roll over here. Pull back to check southeasterly and stay put here.
You called?
While Fox brings out her Binox, reloads. And crawls in one tile, but stays put in that area with the ice covering.
Yo,
and Grizzly ready to engage anyone who comes in from here. He could even, yeah, he can roll down a tile.
Uh-huh.
Reload Wolf this turn. Have him stay put. And
you called.
Shadow could crawl in another tile. Or two. Yeah, it's good.
In business.
Right, the sniper is let out.
Fuddle.
You called.
Duddle.
Alright, there, he's back here.
Sir!
And no coming through these. Maybe when popping up.
You called?
Let's secure his position with Fox.
Sir!
Oh, but he can stay crouched for now. Go prone here.
You call.
While Shadow comes in one tile and stays put.
Uh-huh.
And Wolf, you come in two tiles. Others are fine.
We have to keep our eyes open for the ones that still
standing
remain.
Standing by.
Reload Grizzly.
You called?
And Shadow. Crawl him up slightly.
We've got company.
Scout ahead with Cougar, but yeah. Shadow already has him in view. Can't see his weapon. Let's go for another torso shot here. Right, close.
Sir!
Get Cougar in this one tile and wait.
Yo!
Ice could come up to here.
You called?
And Fox, yeah, you can just turn here. See about the shot. It's not the best, but it is alright. Let's take this one, preserve the rest of the points. Okay, that pins in. Perfect. These are stable, and Wolf, you keep crawling.
Sir!
Okay, trying to run. Not worth it. Taking these, just keep your eyes open, Cougar.
Sir!
Check over here. And straight southwards.
You called?
Fox, you bring out your Binox for a moment. Yeah, you stay as you are.
Yo!
Standing by.
Grizzly can move up.
Yo!
Ice in.
Standing by.
Uh-huh.
Wolf here. Shadow, yeah. you bring up the binocs too. Keep an eye open, or keep your eyes open on this area.
You call.
Alright, probably not a good shot, but no. Let's bring the rifle out anyway.
You called.
You called?
Right, Fox is the only one who can see him, and I think she should take more of these. Make it two of these. Great.
I'd you called.
I'd like to save some of Shadow's ammo. He could take shots here, but it's not worth it. Let's just pull up the binocs so often. We have 7 left, so a lot staying tucked away somewhere.
You called?
Yo!
Often snipers.
Standing by.
Sir!
Cougar, you crawl up here and over. I think the others have this covered.
Sir!
You called?
He's running in. Not a good shot for Fox, but maybe from over here. Let's bring up the rifle.
Sir!
Cougar. Up to here. Wolf over. And down.
You called.
Shadow could take another shot here. 38 tiles. Still cannot see his weapon. Let's take the best one here.
Lethal. That's what you are.
Great. Appears he hit an unprotected spot, or the plates
standing by
have been smashed
by Yo.
Fox's hits on him.
Yo!
You call?
Fox, you can reload again. And yeah.
Sir!
You call?
You called?
Fox too.
Sir!
Just keep all directions clear.
You called?
Standing by.
Yo.
Stay
Yo.
Alert. They'll probably pop out the moment we drop our guard.
Sir.
Cougar, you can drop the tools to free up some weight in case you get hit.
You called?
Fox,
Will
you
do?
Stay close
Sir.
To Cougar with your fairly long-range weapon.
You call.
Enemy force now in sight.
Alright. 7 times scope. So we shouldn't joke around with him. These are good though, so we can take them in a second.
You call?
Fox. How about you? You'd have to turn, but that's a good shot. Let's bring you in a tile. Just make it the best and 3 rounds. Okay, that didn't do much, but
Sir.
I think Cougar should be able to take him out. Make it 5 rounds. Would like to finish him. Probably not a good shot for Wolf from here either. No, you can keep an eye on South.
You called.
Yo.
Could turn ice for a moment.
Sir.
Think it's more valuable
you
to.
Called.
Let's turn Shadow. Can't get a good shot in. Yeah, let's take this with Shadow. Well then, Cougar, you need to spend some more action points. Make it 5 more rounds.
Top drawer!
And yes, I see you roll over 2 tiles to cover them a little better. You know there's no one close by, but still.
Yo! Standing by. Yo!
You called?
Binox out.
Sir!
For both of them.
You called?
You called.
And Shadow, you stay as you are for now. Straight south is alright with Wolf here, with his rifle down.
Enemies remain alive, sir, though they have proved difficult to locate.
Reload here again, and Shadow.
Enemy force now in sight.
Can't see his weapon, but yeah, he has it up, so you can check here. Yeah, that's 7 times. No, it should be a 4 times. Is it
standing by?
Yeah. Looks more 4 timesy.
Yo.
Than 7 timesy. Yeah. Even though his range is awesome. Let's see.
You called?
We can get closer, of course, and then take shots maybe from around here.
Sir!
So, Ugar, you crawl up to here.
Spotted the enemy!
Okay, one more. Can't see his weapon either. But he has excellent vision of this whole area. We need to be careful here. Yeah, I think these should just crawl in.
You called.
You
and
called?
Stay prone, of course. Ice, you continue covering this area.
Standing by.
Grizzly, you're doing a good job on the flank as always. Stick with it.
Yo.
We do have a blind spot here, but that's alright. They can't really get that close for now.
You called?
And Fox, you crawl
I'm into
over
it.
Here.
Yo! Sir!
Yeah, we do need to reshuffle slightly next turn.
You called.
That's okay. We can spare Wolf to clear the blind spots in this area.
Standing by.
And Grizzly, you can down 2 tiles.
Yo!
Yeah, that's better. And I see you crawl back a tile, actually. That's safer.
You called?
While Fox comes over here. Wolf stays put in this spot. Cougar could come over. Don't want to lose the bead on them. He can stay as he is. Just checking on his shots for an emergency, but they are not promising.
You called.
And Shadow, you continue watching south and moving in case you need to help against this fellow.
You called.
Okay, he's turned, but he can still not see us.
You called? I'm into it.
You called.
See, a Shadow's shot from over here is good. He could take it, but now he'd have to pop up. I don't like that. Let's bring him over with the Binox in hand. Yep, that does it. But the shot is poor. It's just a stay as you are. Fox is on her way. Wolf, you can crawl or roll over a tile. Can get a fairly decent shot from here. As long as we are prone here, we are fine.
Yo! Standing
yeah, Grizzly,
by.
You come down another tile here. Or two even. Rest should stay put.
Standing by.
You called?
And Fox, you take a quick peek down here this turn and then try to engage this guy. Or find a good spot to engage him from. This isn't too bad, but I think we can do better. Maybe from here. Bring the rifle up right away. You have shadow covering this, so we are fine. And that's it for us.
You called.
You called?
Yep, this is nice, I think. We should just take this with Fox. Make it a single shot. Great. And preserve the rest of the points for next turn.
Standing by.
Grizzly, you come down another tile. Still alright.
Standing by.
But I prefer you here.
Yo!
You called?
While Fox takes two shots at the sniper. He's almost down.
You called?
Make it the best to finish him.
You called. Got something over here.
Sir!
That's a big sniper rifle.
Spotted the enemy.
And there's this fellow again. More work for Fox, but you can do that next turn. Let's pull out the binocs and pull back. To be extra safe.
You called?
And then crawl her in.
Uh-huh.
And have Wolf cover his own flank.
You called.
This way, Shadow is freed up to check over here. And these are fine.
You we called. Got outstanding business. We you haven't called? Accounted for all the bad dudes.
And now we play the waiting game.
Uh-huh. I'm on it.
Sir! Okie dokie. Enemy force now in sight.
One more back here, whose weapon we cannot see. I think he can close in slightly.
Yo!
I don't need stealth back here.
Standing by.
Grizzly, you keep your rifle down for the nice field of view. This isn't too bad, but closer shot will be better.
You called?
And Fox, you take a peek southwards. And over here.
Uh-huh.
Keep on crawling.
You called?
Alright. Probably not a good... Well, it's not too bad, but... I'd rather keep her points for now.
You called?
And crawl in. And take the best. Great.
You called.
Perfect hit. Shadow, you come a little closer too.
Sir!
Still cannot see his weapon. Let's check over here with Cougar. And come closer towards here.
Uh-huh.
Yo!
And these, yeah, can move up as well.
Standing by.
Bring the rifle up and drop it again.
Standing by.
Sir!
You called?
Yeah, this is good enough. 762 F51 is not rare by any means.
You called.
Could take this. I said he don't have much ammo for Shadow, but I do want him to get some experience. Alright.
Sir!
At least get the assist. No one here.
Something there!
Yo! Standing by! Standing by!
You
and
call?
Fox, you. Try to get that kill. Perfect.
You called.
Sir!
Yeah, keep Cougar this, facing this way. We do have the camoed sniper down there. Uh-huh.
You called?
Yeah, Fox is done for now.
You called.
Standing by.
And Grizzly, yeah. You do come down here now that you leave your scope down.
Sir, spotted the enemy.
Alright, and there he is. Still no view of his weapon. But we are closer. These are okay-ish. Not worth taking, but... You're getting better odds.
You called?
I think with Fox crawling in, we should be fine.
You called?
Shadow covering over here.
Standing by.
And Grizzly. Calm down another tile.
Yo! What's that over there? Taken care of. Yo!
You called?
Let's see. Not good.
What's that lying around?
But, doesn't look great either. Let's... see about that.
Standing by. Yo.
Sir.
Cougar, you check over here with your extra high vision range, and then turn
something
back.
There.
A rocket. And 762-51. That's good, because after last battle we didn't get any of that.
You called.
You called?
Fox. Yeah, one more tile, please. And... still not good. Still nothing from here. That's good. Bring up your rifle. You can even see him from here and open up. Make it the best. Beautiful hit. Wolf. Yeah, you come over.
Sir.
And Kubar could take some shots at him. Make it 5. That's it for him. Bring the Vanox out again.
Cold.
Shadow, you cover over here.
Yo! Standing by. Standing by.
Right, we still have 2 enemies left, but hardly any movement
Yo.
On their turn. So
Sir.
I think they are snipers too, or chances are that they are snipers.
You called.
Let's see if we cannot find them
you call?
Soonish. Yeah, this is where camo really pays off against these Snuggles.
We got outstanding business.
You called?
We haven't accounted for all the bad dudes.
You called.
Get everyone reloaded.
Yo!
Standing by.
Okay. Grizzly is still fine here.
Done.
You called.
Sir!
Cougar, you reload even though you probably won't need it.
Enemy force now in sight.
Alright, she's trying to snipe with her pistol. That does not scare us. Oh, might be an MP7, but still. Get down here.
You called.
Shadow, you move ahead. As well.
Yo!
Ice. Check here. And here.
Standing by.
And Grizzly, you crawl into tiles.
Standing by.
Sir!
So we don't need to worry about her, really. We do need to worry about a potential other threat, though.
Spotted the enemy.
Alright, he is more of a problem. Yep, that's a powerful scope. We should take him out first. But we know that there's no one else back here, so these kind of run up down here without worrying.
You called?
And well, we could take her out with Fox from down here while we are here.
Will do.
She does have the rifle out.
Yo.
And then move up.
Taken care of.
Standing by.
Cougar, you just keep eyes on them, and Shadow can crawl in straight ahead too, as long as he's prone, that's fine.
You called.
You called?
Fox.
I'm into
and
it.
Wolf, you close in.
Okay.
Standing by.
Grizzly. You close
done.
In as well.
Yo! Got it covered.
And ice.
Sir!
And yeah, Cougar, you can come closer to. He won't lose vision of them. Stay here.
You called. Want a closer look at that. Roger. You called.
You called?
Fox should have a nice shot from around here. Get into position. Get aiming with Wolf covering. Don't want her spotting us for the spotting on us for the sniper.
Standing by.
Crawl up.
Sir.
Crawl up.
You called.
And what a surprise. Crawl up. And roll up.
Yo!
Yep. That's fine.
Yo!
You called?
Fox, you just take her out nice and easy. Make it two rounds. Right. Oh, she is no longer a problem. Wolf can interrupt her if she comes up. If she runs, that's fine by me.
You called.
Let's see, Shadow does have a nice shot here. Let's bring the rifle up.
Yo!
ice up to here. Right, he can support if necessary.
Sir!
Cougar, yeah, you crawl in a little farther too.
Standing by.
And Grizzly.
Standing by.
She's trying to run. Let's see about Fox's shot. Time to move in.
What's that lying around? I'm into it.
And Wolf, he can't even run up.
Okay.
To here. Go prone.
Yo.
And these here might even just open up on him. Make it the best. And seven rounds. He's almost down.
Sir!
Cougar could try to finish him or Shadow. Let's get this experience to Shadow. Not quite done for yet, but he won't be able to fire, so that's
standing by.
Not a problem. Grizzly, you crawl in. Maybe you can get another kill. You deserve it for being so patient on the flanks.
Standing by,
sir.
Right, looks like he is trying to
standing
run.
By.
Or at least reposition as he did. So, Grizzly, you crawl up rather aggressively. He can still do a lot of damage with the rifle, of course. But it takes him a few turns to recover.
Sir!
Get Cougar here. Once he moves, he's in our vision again. Or he should be. Wolf. Yeah, you can get a good shot here. Maybe even better if you crawl in. To get into range.
I'm crying.
Well, that punched right through.
You're calm.
Yeah, and another pair of binocs on this area.
Crap.
Doesn't hurt. Right, there we go. Could even take this with Shadow. Let's take it.
Yeah, we did them all. I love that.
Standing by.
Good. That's it.
You call? Will
check
do.
For dropped loot or dropped weapons.
Okay.
Yo, taken care of.
And that's it for this sector.
Taken care of.
Doki.
I think we have some people who need a rest, and we do have some people who want to repair.
Got
especially
it. Sir.
Cougar's rifle needs some attention.
You're cold.
Should be down to below 90. Yeah.
Yo!
Isis is holding up at 100%.
Yo.
Interesting. Alright, let's save it and do the loot. So, yeah. That's a nasty sniper rifle. 60 damage, 90 accuracy, 120 range. And it's extremely loud, but yeah. It takes a lot of action points to fire, though. So, you basically have to bring it up in one turn and then fire the next. But yeah, don't think we need this. And it's extremely heavy, of course. 16 kilograms without scope and bipod and empty. Alright, the street sweeper. Not sure if you've seen this before, but yeah, it's just your basic shotgun. A nice mag size, but nothing to rave about otherwise. Very slow to aim. More armor. I think we haven't had any injuries yet, so we don't need that. Quick check on bottles. Cougar was close to his weight capacity, and Fox always is. Let's just leave this here. Don't need the sun goggles, but you could bring them anyway for our Grum defenders, for example. Can we carry any more of this? Could. Yeah, let's leave some ammo out of Cougar's reserves. This way he can carry this and still bring one of these mags, which are way more way rarer than 5.56 ammo. Still no 9x39, but Wolf is fine. Yep, Shadow is down to his last mag. If he had the strength, he could bring the Gepard just for fun, but he doesn't. Oh, he's already carrying three weapons plus the LAW and a ton of grenades, so. And he's wearing Denima leggings. Could even give him some leg protectors. Now that he doesn't have to carry any ammo. Yeah, why not? If only to bring them along. Grizzly can reload here. And Ice needs to reload as well. Okay. I think that is everything. I'd like to bring the rocket, but we don't have the room. Yeah, we could make the room somehow, but I don't think it's worth it. We can come back and pick this up at a later date. Or, yeah, let's leave these here and bring the rocket instead. I think that's fine. Can Wolf bring any more of this ammo? He does have two in here. No, that's alright. And some can sleep. We do want to have a look at this sector and then come up here. So let's set up the retreat path in case they get attacked from these here. Can't be any enemies here. We just want to clear this. Have vision of it. Not that they use it, because they usually stay in the road. Ice can repair. He is the fastest. And Cougar and Wolf, you just practice leadership. They shall only stay here for an hour, so that's fine. These are... Oh, this should continue working. Yeah, that's good.
I'm waiting on new orders here.
Dynamo, you repair. But repair the things that you want to sell first. Drop these. You can take care of these smaller items, they won't take long. Yeah, that's all right. Can refill the tools. And Flo should just rest up here. Let's get to 11.
That little jolt's over. What now?
Right, Cliff. Oh yes, some people are still wearing night gear. Get the shuriken on someone else. Miguel. He is not a thrower, but he is a night fighter, so that might be helpful. Yeah, get this to Scope. She's a night fighter too. We had double-checked water. Cliff, you had some new toys for us. and get this in order again. You can grab one of these reflex sights for your farmers. And Murgus, you have some work to do. He's not a technician, but Dex 90 and Mechanical 93 should be enough to get these in. And even if he damages the weapons and or attachments, he can still repair them up fairly quickly. Alright, so this is a little faster to fire now. He should also take care of Razor's farmers. And Stevens. Perfect. Right, reflex sights, I think Melton has one. Yeah. These should all have some. Okay, Miguel can grab this. Doesn't take one. Scope could get this on her sidearm. Let's do it like this. And once we meet up with the others again, we should put one on Fox's FAL. That should help her a lot in getting more shots off. Not that she's doing badly, but still. We could get two fully aimed shots every turn that way instead of every second. Cliff, you rest up. And yeah, this goes to Shadow, of course. Maybe Bubba can stuff it in his pants. Just so I don't forget about it. So, Cliff, you take a quick nap. Right. And then people need to move on. Squad 2. Ice, you pass along the toolkit again. And the tower is repaired. That's good.
Check.
Get down here with these, and Cliff, you can be a student in Dex 2 now. Then again, these do need a rest, so these should rest. You practice your agility. Instead, Murgus is fine. Oh yes, and these are almost done with the first group. Yeah, Meltdown could finish that up. Yep, let's do it like that. Steven and Scope, you just join a squad and rest up while Meltdown completes the group. She's above 60 leadership, so she'll get 10 green shirts out of it anyway. And yep, Baba, you need some rest. And Miguel, too. Just get more repairs done here. Okay, another group of 18 moving about.
I made it! Let's do something already! All done!
Yep, and you do want to continue training, but not with Meltdown. She can rest. These two can do that instead. And these are up again, so, and Cliff has gained his point of agility, so he can be a student in Dex with them now. While these are fine, Murgus could sleep, but he can also stay up for one more hour. These move into here. Nothing of any importance here. Flo needs even more sleep. Dynamo can work for another hour. This is all done. This needs more repairs. Yeah, he's gonna be busy for a while here, but that's all right. And we'll see about these sectors next time. I hope you've enjoyed watching this. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.